Hello children, good morning. Today we are going to learn predecessor and successor of the number. A number that comes just before a number is known as predecessor of the number. Subtract 1 from the given number to get its predecessor. Example, find the predecessor of 7845. If we subtract 1 from this number, we will get 7844. So 7800 is predecessor of 7845. A number that comes just after or succeeds a number is known as the successor of the number. Add 1 to given number to get its successor. Example is, find the successor of 7845. We will add 1 in this number. 7805 + 1 = 7846 is successor of 7845. Now I am repeating again, what is the predecessor? We will say predecessor is before of the given number. And successor is which number comes just after the given number. So these are example of successor and predecessor. Now I am giving some example are there. Write the predecessor and successor of the number 3671. What is the predecessor of 3671? If we subtract 1 from this number, and what we will get 3670. 3670 is the predecessor of this number. 3671 + 1, we will get 3672. So 3672 is the successor of 3671. Part B is 6527. If we subtract from this number 1, so we will get 6526 is predecessor of this number. 6527 + 1 = 6528 is the predecessor of 6527. 2684. 2683 is the predecessor of 2684. 2685 is the predecessor of successor of 2684. 4931. We will add in this number, so we will get 4932 is the successor of this number. 4931 minus 1, so we will get 4930. 4930 is the predecessor of 4931. 9999 is the successor of this number, predecessor. If we subtract 1 from this number, so we will get 9997. So 9997 is the predecessor of this number. Last example is 5214. If we subtract from 14, so we will get 5213 is the predecessor of this number. If we add 1 in this number, 5214 plus 1, we will get 5215. So it is successor of this number. Students, I hope you have understand, and now do practice these questions at home. Thank you and have a nice day.